빅데이터.
Alright, hello and welcome to the Gallant TV. I am Chuck, and we're going to be streaming Galaxy The Dimensional by 17-Bit Games, founded by Jake Kasdell, if I remember. I have no idea what this game is about, so let's kind of cross our fingers and hope I don't die too much. But here we go. Galaxy The Dimensional. Let's get this started. Ooh. Starting off with number one, let's go Long Night, let's see what this is all about. Cool, cool, cool.
Nothing left to lose now!
Be blocking that text. Blueprints carry over when you die. Oh, that's too fast. UENA stands for the United Earth Nations Alliance. Green treasure chest hold upgrades, so blast. Oh my god. Can't even read. Alright. Let's get this started.
X Squadron, report in. Y Squadron, report in. Anybody?
Here! I'm here!
Identify yourself.
ATAC.
ATAC?
Yeah.
Your launch ship's intact. Where is the regular radio op?
No, it's gone. I'm in a Galak S fighter. Kurokawa's ship. He got hit before they launched. And I'm as good as gone. I've got a dead stick.
I've been pronouncing this
ATAC,
game
I need you to concentrate. You're the last fighter left.
It's called Galak Z.
Cycle through your systems. Let's calibrate that steering.
Right,
I'm going to have
tutorial.
You aim at the targets. Aim down. Just point the stick in the direction you want to aim.
Okay, left stick. Aim down.
Good. Aim up.
Aiming up.
Aim at the next target.
That one.
Okay.
Cool.
Good. You're calibrated. Test fire your lasers.
Pew, 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 pew.
Working.
Check Perfect. Your forward thrusters.
Okay, I got a little asteroid.
Thrusters, good.
Looks good. Remember, steering and thrusters work together.
Shit.
Now, your reverse thrusters.
Yeah,
reverse.
Got it.
When using thrusters, a faint blue bubble around your ship shows the distance enemies can hear you.
Oh, shit.
Looks like your controls are working.
Oh, yeah. Coming back online.
Okay, so, one more thrust.
What happened?
The Imperials. The Baron's entire fleet. They were waiting for us. Hammered us the moment our fleet came out of warp. I don't know how I managed to get us out of there. I don't know if anyone else made it.
For the asteroid.
Okay, I've got a read on your signal. You're a
laser
ATAC? I need you to listen and do exactly as I say.
It's bad, right? I mean, there's no way that doesn't mean I'm screwed.
Well, you're in a narrow band of asteroids surrounded by Imperial dreadnoughts. Those rocks are probably preventing them from scanning you. There's a gap in their coverage on the far side of the belt. Make it there and I can warp you back. First, I want you to head to this large asteroid. It seems to be hollow. You'll be able to use it for cover as you fly through it. Shit. I've marked it on your guidance system, so just follow the targeting arrow.
Okay, voice on the radio. I guess I'll trust you.
This voice on the radio is Beam, and I'm bringing you to the science vessel Axelios.
Okay, Beam. Here's to hope.
Let's make sure your boosters are functional. Just hold down boost.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
Watch your engine temp. You have to give it time to cool down between boosts. Adam Takamoto, Academy Class of 23.
Yeah, are you pulling up my records?
Zero confirmed kills.
Oh, damn.
Look, lady, you can confirm everything I just killed.
Okay, okay. We just haven't worked together before. Just trying to understand who you are.
Crash into an asteroid. Take a quick moves. Let's do some dodging. Oh shit. So it really does feel like asteroids where your momentum just keeps going every time you lose for it. And you can quickly stop. I guess for now. Let's keep going. Like the boost. Okay, that meter in the upper right is my 10 gauge. Looks good so far.
Hey, I've reached a big asteroid, and there's definitely a cave system.
What's going on, guys?
Looks dark inside.
Well, go in and keep reporting. Your shields will absorb all but weapons-grade collisions, so don't worry about bumping into walls.
Nice.
You can also brake. Just hold both thrust buttons at once.
Oh, nice. Okay. What is that bubble? Oh, shit. I'm gonna keep saying, oh, shit, this entire stream, guys. Hit the center button, see what happens. Okay. I see, here's the map. Let's keep going. Oh my god.
Your shields will absorb initial blows, but they do need time to recharge. Get hit while your shields are down and you'll take permanent health damage. You'll see your shields represented as the blue bars on your HUD. The red bars indicate your health.
Going nice and steady. I see two arrows. I want to go to both, but... Okay, let's just do this. Cool.
A repair kit?
Good find. Your salvage unit can suck it up. Micro machines repair health you've lost in battle.
Is it micro machines?
Yoink!
Oh shit. Okay, so bubbles deflect lasers. I'm learning.
You've got probes between you and the exit. Take them out before they report you to the destroyers. Just keep firing and moving.
What is it, amateur hour? Take that! And that's mine.
Nicely done, me. Let's keep going.
I'm out!
Good. I found missiles nearby. It's on your way. Open your map to get a sense of it.
Got it, let's go. Ooh, I can peek ahead, okay. We need that later. Peek ahead with the right stick.
Lock and load. Missiles are back online.
How to shoot these suckers.
More probes. Be ready to take them out.
Probe spotted.
Test your missiles on them. Hold the missile button to open the targeter. Hold the targeter over enemies to build missile locks. Keep holding to lock on more missiles. Release to fire.
Oh god.
Okay, I've set up the beacon. Get to it and get out. Don't get too cocky. The beacon signal rings out loud and clear, and there's a good chance they'll have sent someone to investigate.
Oh my god.
Not to mention all these dreadnoughts! Beam, they're getting closer.
Well, so are you.
Stingray, he's guarding the beacon.
Looks like the Imperials got here first. Take him out.
Okay. He's got a front shield. I'm about to go from behind. Oh, fuck me. None of this. I don't want any of that.
Taking damage!
Better be taking damage. Ah!
My shields are blown! I'm hit!
Oh,
taking Imperial fire! Shields down! I got it!
Charge shields.
I got you now!
No, you don't. This is
receiving fire! My shields are blown! Broken down.
Battles in this game would be so much fun.
Ka-ching!
Cool. Silver trophy already. Alright. Cool. First mission done, I guess, or tutorial. Welcome to the Axelios. Progress is automatically saved here and only here. Quitting during missions will lose all current season progress, so be careful. Oh god. Complete 5 missions in a row without dying. Okay. Oh my god. What's our next mission?
You made it back! I can't believe it! You killed at least!
I have a plan. Fight the Imperials, strike at their heart.
Atak, you're the only pilot left.
What?
After the ambush, the fleet. They're all gone. And our ship, the Axelios, is running out of water, power, oxygen.
Okay, well, how's it going, Broker Yodi?
Our long-range communications and navigation
Brokar
are offline. Broker
Yodi, sorry.
That's
my bad, dude.
Weak. That's tough. I don't know what you'll do.
You're our only hope for survival. Can you keep us alive while I get our systems back online?
Okay. I may be a new pilot, but lucky for you, I'm amazing. You can count on me.
I will. Fingers crossed. I'm getting a signal.
SOS! SOS! I was attacked by White Tusk and pinned in a cave behind an overreactive Imperial turret. My shields are fried and I need extraction.
That's correct.
Right.
Articulating splines. Setting an APU to off. Let's do this.
Okay, there's a vessel in the area ahead. Find and escort my friend, Crash, and I'll open a warp point.
Exactly who is this friend?
A mercenary mechanic.
Never trust a mercenary beam.
This mercenary can make us weapons.
Fine, I'll suspend my disbelief.
We got some drones in the area. Stay on alert.
Beam's mechanic friend, Crash.
Is this unclear?
Oh no, Beam, I understand. I understand everything.
That's right.
Ha ha! Woo!
Space junk. Hey, Beam. What kind of person is Crash?
He's a bit of a hermit. Keeps to himself. Likes the stuff he likes.
Do you think he'll like me?
Why not?
Oh. Taking damage! Right up the tailpipe.
Sorry about that.
Money in the bank.
Where are you going?
Receiving fire!
SOS, SOS. Calling any neutral parties within broadcast range. I am scuttled and require someone to take out an Imperial turret that has me holed up in this cave.
Come on.
I can reward you with weapons and parts.
Ka-ching!
I recharge that guy.
SOS, SOS. Requesting assistance. I'm pinned in a cave with down shields by an Imperial turret.
I got you,
Take
Crash.
That turret out for me, and I'll give you the best weapon in my stash. Deals on everything else, too.
Okay, we got all circle checkouts. Hopefully I can just grab and run through these guys.
SOS! SOS! I need emergency extraction from this stupid cave. I'm pinned behind an overzealous Imperial turret, and my shield reactor is fried. Requesting immediate assistance. You will be rewarded.
That's gotta be bad. Oh my god.
No shields!
Oh my god.
Requesting immediate assistance. White Tusk is gone from the sector. Don't worry about it. Probably.
Ah, damn bugs! I got him!
Okay, we're good, we're good. We're good.
Money in the bank.
So, numbers fly.
And
out of them.
That's mine.
Every time you shoot them, so it kind of indicates how many more shots they need till they die.
A boom!
Okay, two for that guy.
Space junk.
Good so far. Stay away from that thing. Let's try going down here, see what happens.
Receiving fire! My shield is low!
Hey, watch it! And that's mine. Laters. Another one down! Is a dead bug. Space junk.
Oh my god. Not going there. Oh, we're getting near.
Boom, boom.
Oh my god.
No shields.
Oh,
it is on.
Take out this turret so I can get out of here. Don't make any sudden moves, pirate.
I'm not a pirate.
Crash, it's Beam.
Beam? Holy heck, is your timing great. Get me out of here.
Aim to make a deal?
Name your price.
Trade for trade and a trip home to Earth.
Signed and sealed.
Then I'll spin up a warp beacon. Your new home, sweet home. Good work, Atak. Crash has parked himself below decks and wants to talk with you before you head out.
What am I heading out for?
You're going to pick up the black box of a fighter lost in the ambush.
Got it.
Hey, thanks for the pickup back there. Here, I'd like to reward you. A big pile of salvage. Cool. It's as good as cash this far from civilization. In exchange, I'll fix up your ship with the goodies I come across.
Nice.
Why don't you buy one now?
Purchase the auto fire upgrade. Yes.
Pleasure doing business with you. Move on and let's get it equipped.
How can I buy that? Oh no, I'm good. Okay. I don't think I need to buy any missiles. I think I'm good so far.
Any weapon upgrade you get, you gotta equip. Your main laser is modular. And will shift radically based on what you get your hands on.
Just left to right to change.
It's on the ship, and you're good to go.
Okay. So it's this one. Fire. C safety autofire. Let's go. I'm not sure.
I've got two signals for you to hunt down.
Beam, how'd you pick these up?
Crash had started salvaging parts from the battle. He offered it up.
Hey, I provide a valuable service to the community.
We're in desperate straits, Atak.
I find the signal, we rescue the pilot, and we all head home happy, right?
It's nice to hope, but no. Realistically, we're the only survivors.
Then why am I doing this?
Well, we can pick up clues to the Imperial fleet's movement after the battle. Not to mention, we need the spare parts.
I use that to my advantage.
Oh, gross, gross, gross! But they smell bad on the outside. Money in the bank.
Money in the bank.
So, you were poking around the battle site, Crash?
Yeah. Don't worry, kid. There were a lot more dead Imperials than Alliance. Trust me.
Really?
No, I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Ooh, that's a big one.
Ah, well, a hug works too, you know? Ka-ching! Here's the first piece. And stingrays have gotten here first.
Let the wildlife soften them up before you get too involved, Atak.
My shields are blown! See ya! Yeah, oh gosh! Space junk. Yes!
Loving all these upgrades.
Excellent. That was a juke module. And it's in good shape, and your ship installed it. Try it out.
Whoa! This is good!
Whoa. Right. The juke lets you leapfrog projectiles, missiles, enemies, small rocks. Use it to dodge, and use it often.
Coming through! Shield's blown! Ow! Sorry. There's got to be missiles around here somewhere. One less bug.
That was awesome.
Ooh. Yes.
I'm reading more Imperial signals and clustered around the other wreck.
What? Can they pick up the tracking signal too?
Well.
Oh, nice. Okay. You just like chilling there, Crash, or something? Let's try that.
Well, that's dumb.
Laws of physics. Sorry. Easy.
fuck? Oh god, there's more. Okay. Guess we're going there.
Space junk. One more for me. I need missiles.
God, I have no missiles. Come on to Papa.
Man, I hate bugs. Shields down. Alright, watch the paint! Ow, sharp! Oh, gross! Money in the bank.
That's incredibly lucky.
Dead bug! Bam!
Knuckle.
Dead bug! Space junk. Is mine.
Okay, so far.
I got him. And that's mine. I see the target. Okay, it's a dark cuboid object.
Read it clear. Grab the black box, ATAC.
A hammerhead? They're taking this seriously.
Make sure to juke over his shots and keep moving.
Oh yeah, I've gotta juke.
Take a hit!
Got it!
Hold on tight and I'll get you out.
My shields! Contact!
Arrogant fish face! Coming in hot!
Got you!
Battle next time!
Yes! Ooh.
Nicely job again, me. We're out of here. We'll be right back. fantastic. Let's keep going.
Analysis of the recovered data from the ambush is finished, and...
What did we learn?
Alright, what can I buy? Boost speed... Plus 4 missile capacity... Whoa... I think I need to go faster. I'm gonna go with missile capacity. Interesting, okay. Spread out and focused. Okay, I'll check that out. Correcting luminance drift. Raising flaps. Setting APU to off. Setting to CAV mode. Or off.
The recovered data shows squad member Red 3 making a micro jump to these coordinates.
Hawk?
With luck, he'll be there for pickup. I've marked the spot. This is our first best hope.
Pew, pew, pew. All right. Here we go. I'm gonna check the zone. Let's keep it going. Oh, we got some.
Enemy spotted! Receiving fire!
Money in the bank. Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode. Equipped and on board.
Fire payload. Misses set enemies on fire, damaging them over time. That could be useful. Actually, I'm gonna go over here first. Check this guy out. Got a couple bogeys over here. Steady, keep it steady. Get him from behind for sure. Alright. Unload.
Lucky shot. Where you going? I'm hit. I'm taking damage. Kill him.
Stupid Empire.
It's a choo-choo.
Target destroyed. And that's mine.
I'm hit. My shields are down. Right, taking fire. You're gonna die now.
Look at me! He wasn't bad. Ka-ching! Just in time.
Bad guys, I'm blocking all that info. Let me go move me real quick. There you go. That should be much easier. Bugs or robots? What do you guys think? Let me say bugs first.
Oh, not on the show! Space junk.
Really? really is just no good place for me to just chill.
Money in the bank.
Money in the bank. Okay. Let's take this easy. Lots of bogeys. Okay. Got a couple going down there. Let's go take them out first. Hello?
Huh? Hey, Kia!
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
Taking damage!
Woo! So sorry, I have no idea who I'm fighting, so I have no sympathy for your guys' deaths. But... okay, play cool, Chuck, play cool.
Shields
are blown! Shields!
Bye-bye! Shields are gone! Backing off!
Engaging enemy!
Shields out!
Enjoy!
Bad luck next time!
Where are you?
Human! Here!
Alright, watch the paint!
I found the human!
Okay, we're good. I have a feeling a lot more of the battles in this game are getting a little bit more dicey, so we should probably take it easy when it comes to fighting these guys.
Don't pump me!
Hello, gents.
You idiot!
In the
oh
bank.
Shit. Oh
shields
my
blown!
God.
Let's do this!
This guy's such a jerk. Okay, try that again.
Gonna smell.
Nice try. Remember, you did it the first time.
Boom! Space junk. Yes!
Be cool.
See ya!
Where the heck am I supposed to go? Let's go pay our friend a visit in the secret path we have right over here.
Yes.
Oh.
Asking for it.
What an idiot. Oh, I'm so dumb. Note to self, do not shoot. Thing.
What was that?
It's part of a ship. This does not look good, Beam.
You're right. Okay, those were pieces of Hawk's ship. They're still networked with the rest of his ship, deeper in the cave.
Circle strafe.
And it looks like your
Fantastic.
Ship has fixed its strafe module using those pieces. Hold strafe to apply lateral thrust to your present heading. Use it to circle targets while keeping a bead on them. Strafe, like reverse thrust, can be combined with boost. Now head deeper.
Okay.
Yes.
We have to go deeper. It's just there.
Beam, I think we've got a problem.
Oh?
I pick up Hawk. How do I get him home? The ship only seats one.
He'll just have to sit on your lap.
What? My delicate lap?
Nice and easy.
Be right here. There he is. I got him. No!
Oh boy. Missiles. All of the missiles.
Sentinel, be extremely careful, ATAC. You can't let that Sentinel get close.
Not planning to.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
Shields out.
For the Baron.
No shields!
What?
Am I leaving?
Gremlin flank!
What? Found a human!
Engaging enemy!
We better find these rogues quickly.
Oh my god.
Taking damage! Human, here!
I'm sorry about your friend, ATAC.
Thanks, Beam. Returning to the Axelios.
Raiders!
Ooh, he wasn't bad.
Is that it? Okay.
Ooh. And that's mine.
Alright, so I'll take that. Alright, we're out of here. The beginning sounds like Sports Center. It's like din-in-in, din-in-in. Ah, oh, it's just one short. Oof. This game, man. It's starting to make my palms sweaty. Eat my mom's spaghetti.
We need warp crystals.
Let me make this simple. No crystal equals no power for the Xelios. No power equals no shield. No shields equals horrible, painful deaths for all of us. Equals, why are you still here? Go get some crystals. Alright. One health down. Okay, I think I'm gonna focus mainly on the ship upgrades. Fire an ever-expanding shot for a better chance to hit. Yeah, let's go spend it on these guys. Looks like speed is gonna be a little bit more important this time around. I like that blast fire more. Alright. Pressurizing cockpit. Initiating, yeah, pilot IO. Initializing GNSS, calibrating VOR, radar. Initiate Maple Bus, checking Z80. Pre-caching Geometrizer. Jake Biddlecom. Are these real people?
Warp crystals. Our fuel, our power, our only hope of getting home.
That was beautiful, Beam.
Go pick up that crystal and we'll have a chance to warn Earth.
You got it.
Contact! Shields out! I've been hit! Lucky shot!
I'm hit! Over shields! You have to get out of the net! They are really angry!
I regret nothing! Arrogant fish face! Coming in hot!
No, I can't die! Heavy damage!
Take that, maggot!
Oh, well played!
I'm hit! Damn you! Ha! Eject! Eject!
Slow me down! Ka-ching! Nice!
Okay, just debris, just, you know, just randomly about to destroy me. Now we got full missiles. So wisely. Let's check this place out. So one big orb over there. Yeah, looks like that's gonna be our central area. Yeah, sounds good to me.
I like better stuff. Boom!
Baby.
Money in the bank.
Taking damage! Shields out! Receiving fire! Sensor scanning.
Target nice, destroyed. Nice. Space junk.
Don't bite me. Face me.
That is a dead bug.
Feel that pain. Lucky shot.
Damn you and your empire.
No biting. I will destroy you. Contact. My shields are down. Taking fire. Idiot!
Stupid Empire!
Waste him! Stronger than expected!
Shields down! Better luck next time!
Okay, god, I see. Okay, so...
Space junk!
And I have 2 health. I gotta be careful. A lot more careful.
What is it, amateur hour?
You can't kill me! Prepare to die! They are really angry!
Oh, well played! Yes!
We're okay. We're okay. There you go, health. You guys holding up on the stream? Is your sphincter as tight as mine is from all this having to dodge bullets and close encounters? Basically, any possible way to just shit my pants from having to worry about this permadeath thing? Gotcha, okay, slows you down. Got it. Gets a note.
Woo! Awesome.
Lucky shot! Contact! I've got you now!
And that's fine!
Stronger than expected!
One less bug. Better luck next time! Lock and load!
You come from?
We need warp crystal.
Let's just go. We gotta get back there.
Oh, what?
Starting from... Okay. Initiating. Oh. Initiating. Setting hydraulics. Initiating pilot IO right here. Initiating that number. Okay.
Warp crystals. Our fuel, our power, our own.
You gotta be shitting me.
That was beautiful, Beam.
Go pick up that crystal and we'll have a chance to warn Earth.
You got it.
You're gonna wanna grab that recovery crate first, kid. All your gear's in there.
Space junk.
Oh, hell
no. No shields! You are asking for it!
gross!
Space junk. One less body. And that's mine.
What's up? Yeah, go ahead. Back in business.
Space junk.
Shields out.
Mine. I see the crystal.
It's too big to fit in cargo. You're gonna need to shoot it and collect the pieces.
Shoot the crystal. Got it.
Let's go A-track. should be good to take some of these guys out.
You idiot! Broke you down!
You have to hit harder than that! Stop hiding, coward! You are gonna die now! My shields are down! I'm taking damage!
Stupid Empire!
No shields!
Okay.
Bad luck next time!
Alright, you're both down.
Money in the bank.
Sure.
Nice.
Okay. Alright, guess we're shooting this guy.
Beam! Crystal pieces collected.
Copy. Return to the warp point.
As well as you explode.
My shields are blown!
I see him!
Hey, here!
Ooh, he wasn't bad. Ka-ching! Lock and load.
We're good.
Bringing you in.
Let's get out of here. Oh my god. Sector 1-5.
ATAC, I think I found a way of getting navigation online.
That's good news.
There's a power signature that maps to the ship. Interesting thing, though. It's moving.
That's bad news.
If you find it, we can warn Earth in time.
That's great news! I can be the biggest hero of all time!
Yep, absolutely.
Alright. What can I buy? Melee attacks? What? Ooh, I want that's the best. Yes. Lost my cool air. Yes, we're good.
Hey, Beam, why is the power signature moving?
Could be a couple things. It could be drifting quickly through space. It could be...
inside a giant bug?
Oh, probably not. Definitely not.
Yeah, how do you know?
I just do.
I'm getting a bad feeling there was a bug ahead. What if it's White Tusk?
It's not a bug, and White Tusk is a...
White Tusk. The all-white bug. White as a ghost.
It's just floating in space. No bugs.
It's totally gonna be inside a bug.
No, it isn't. You need to focus. Repeat after me. ATAC, Killer Bug Slayer.
ATAC, Killer Bug Slayer.
And Savior of Earth.
Too much, Beam.
Assuming all those years of asteroids is actually finally paying off, so pretty happy about that.
Space junk.
Get out of here.
Marley, who are you fighting?
space junk. Ka-ching! Yes! That's mine.
Right. Study from a mile away.
Shields down. This is getting kind of heavy. Bam!
Oh,
that's gonna smell. Yes. gosh.
Okay.
That is a dead bug. Better ship means better chance of survival. Money in the bank.
Okay, alright. Cool, 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 cool. Is there another part? I'm not gonna find it. I'm not gonna find it in time. So we get this over with.
Space junk.
Jesus. Oh, there's a boss. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's just get this over with.
You're near the power signature.
It is White Tusk Beam. I told you he was real.
Oh, no. I'm gonna get some missiles. Fuck that. Crash, I need some help, maybe. Some missiles, baby. Not too bad.
Man, I hate bots!
Oh boy.
Coming through! Oh, gross, gross, gross! Look out! Damn bots! And that's mine. Strange is happening. Beam! Beam! Beam!
ATAC, are you okay?
That was a huge jolt.
You're fine. Just added a lot of power to your system is all.
That's all? That's all? The ship is glowing!
Get back to warp point as fast as you can.
Alright. Okay, alright.
Okay.
Okay, I'm at the warp point.
Let's get those nav systems online.
I just hope my ship is okay.
Okay. Got them all. Yes. That's not too bad. I just beat the season though, so that's good. Is it 5 seasons for one thing? So cool. So cool. Yes. That was beautiful. Is that it? It must have just beat like one season, right? There you go, perfect. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, so there's 5 seasons. 5 episodes in each season. We just beat season 1. Fantastic. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the guys who checked out the stream. Wonderful of you guys. Thank you so much. Yeah, that wraps up this look at Galaxy. I died once, so there's that. But I had a little, I had some coins, so I was able to use that, so take that what you want. Yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you so much. Make sure to follow us. Follow us on Twitch, follow us on YouTube, like us, follow our Twitter, whatever you guys want. Yeah. This has been Galaxy. My name is Chuck. Thank you for watching the Galant TV. I will catch you guys later. So long. Stream is over. Watch some more awesome games. We'll see you guys later.